So, the Pixel Watch is finally being rumored. Let's talk about that. The Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro have now been unveiled, and while it was rumored that the Pixel Watch might arrive at the same time, it obviously didn't. Given all we've heard about a Google Watch, we can safely assume that it is in development, but the big question is, when will it arrive? Just like how Pixel phones are a showcase for Android, the Google Pixel Watch is expected to be an example of the full potential of Wear OS. And given the wearables operating system, which was a big update shown off at Google I/O, we figured the watch wasn't far behind, so a launch this year would technically make sense. It's hard to be too hopeful though when multiple rumored launch windows have come and gone. One leak even suggested the Google Watch would be announced alongside the Google Pixel 4, but that obviously didn't happen. An early report in mid-2018 from a reliable leaker on Twitter said that he had information from a trusted source that a Google Watch was in development. A recent leak back in April 2021 shows an image of the smartwatch. Whether real or not, the image suggested that it could be getting ready to release, and Google itself has confirmed that it is working on a premium Fitbit running Wear OS, which might end up being the Pixel Watch. So what do we know so far in terms of leaks and rumors and specs? An exact release date from the rumored Google Pixel Watch isn't clear, just predictions based on leaks. There were talks that it could land this year, but the most obvious timing for it would be at the Pixel 6 event, but again, that didn't happen. That said, a source has recently reported that the Pixel Watch has been delayed until Q1 2022, which is very likely, which then also means that we cannot count on seeing it this year. We're fairly confident that such a watch is in the works though, and it is possible that the Pixel Watch could benefit from Google's acquisition of Fitbit, which could see the latter company wearable skills put towards Google's smartwatch hardware. But that deal was only finalized in January 2021. A smartwatch based on Fitbit's tech is probably unlikely to land in the near future. Better still, at Google's I/O 2021, the company announced that Wear OS is integrating features from Samsung's OS, which could suggest what's coming in the Google Watch. We've also heard that Google has reportedly ordered processors from Samsung, which would be capable of detecting body movements. There's no guarantee that these are for a smartwatch, but a wearable would be an obvious fit. And that right there is strong evidence that some form of Pixel Watch is in the works. As for the price, we don't currently have any idea how much this watch will cost. Considering the Pixel range is usually high-end products with generally flagship level prices, I would expect it to be somewhere around or a bit lower than the latest Apple Watch Series 7. In terms of specs, there isn't much known about the Google Pixel Watch. One source suggested it will use a 5-nanometer chip, likely the same one that the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 4 is rumored to have. We've also seen a Google patent which details a gesture control system that would allow a smartwatch to detect movements you make with your arms, wrists, or fingers. For example, you could make a fist to launch Google Assistant and open the fist to dismiss it, similar to what we've already seen when WatchOS 8 was introduced on the Apple Watch. There could also be a big focus on fitness, both because Google is buying Fitbit and because Google sent out a survey asking people about features they'd like to see in Wear OS, and those features included things like oxygen level tracking, sleep apnea detection, sleep analysis, heartbeat alerts, stress tracking, pairing for medical devices and gym equipment, and calorie tracking. Of course, it's unlikely they would include all of this, but some of these may as well be included, and it shows that Google is thinking about health and fitness. As for specs, the Google Pixel Watch is likely to run Qualcomm's latest Snapdragon Wear 4100 Plus chipset. One rumored feature was something codenamed Black Ghost. It was thought to be a power management integrated circuit built into the chipset itself that will allow the watch to listen out for voice commands at all times without draining the battery. That isn't a feature on the Snapdragon Wear 4100 Plus, but it may be that Google has found a way to make it an executive feature for the Pixel Watch when it launches. Another report has suggested that there may actually be three versions of the Pixel Watch in development. The website has heard words of devices with codenames Ling, Triton, and Sardine, all in development at Google HQ. Exactly what the differences for these devices would be are currently not clear, but it may mean we'll see three variants of the Pixel Watch. That same report also suggested at least one version of the watch will come with 1 GB of RAM. This report could mean that there will be one watch in the range with LTE or another that's designed to be more focused on fitness, but so far we've yet to hear any rumors of what those different versions will be. This report is also quite old now, so it may no longer be relevant. Rumors died down for over a year until April 2020 when a leak suggested the Pixel Watch could have a feature typically reserved for analog timepieces, a physical crown, according to an image from YouTuber John Prosser. Based on renders, the Pixel Watch looks like a circular smartwatch with a bezel-less display, no buttons, and a single physical crown on the right side. So that is all we have so far on the Google Pixel Watch. Stay tuned for more upcoming updates, and for that, make sure you are subscribed to the channel so you guys don't miss out on anything. Thank you once again to everyone that watches my videos, whether you're a subscriber or not. It really means a lot. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.